is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 476 pounds, the Rated R Superstar, Edge and Christian.
Guys, this one promises to be absolutely amazing.
But as they say, promises are made to be broken, Michael. Though in this case, I think we're safe.
The High Flyer, X-Pac.
And their opponents first, representing the NWO from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 212 pounds.
What a career for this guy. He's been a tag team champion, a European champion, light heavyweight champion, and a cruiserweight champion.
Whether it's one, two, three, or six, the numbers always add up for X-Pac.
The Cerebral Assassin has arrived. I mean, the atmosphere just changes when this man walks into an arena.
And his partner from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 265 pounds, Triple H!
This is Triple H's world. The spotlight is his home. A Grand Slam champion.
A former European champion, former Intercontinental champion, Tag Team champion, and WWE champion.
Triple H is right where he belongs, in the spotlight, with the eyes of the WWE Universe fixated squarely on his chiseled physique. We're talking about one of the most effective, methodical technicians to ever lace up a pair of boots. I just hope Triple H's opponent tonight is as mentally tough as they think they are, because the Cerebral Assassin is at the top of the game. Okay, guys, here we go. And on the other end is Edge, a master manipulator who wears his opponents down with hard-hitting offense, devious mind games, and insults you wouldn't share with a sailor.
Well, I'm blushing just remembering some of the things Edge has done to win.
Ow, snap suplex, very effective. From behind. Neckbreaker connects.
Now watch this.
Beautiful Northern Lights suplex.
The beginning of the end.
Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Edge has been called the ultimate opportunist, and it's a nickname he's earned by using some unique methods to earn titles in main event matches.
You say unique, I say innovative.
Great decision by Edge to capitalize.
Shoots a half.
Bulldog!
Nobody ever said Edge doesn't put on a show out there.
Suplex. Somehow has to find a way to make a tag here.
Completely agree. Getting the partner in here is absolutely vital.
Shoulder right to the midsection.
Oh, look at this. Raining right hands.
Those nonstop blows.
Oh, an alley-oop bomb. He's starting to struggle here.
He needs a breather in a bad way right now. If he could just make it to his corner and make the tag.
DDT! The master manipulator getting after it.
Nice effort, and here's hoping he can sustain it.
Desperately needs to make a tag here.
I don't know. It's going to be tough to make it to the corner.
Almost just a little bit further.
Come on now. Almost there. Don't give up now.
Oh, and he makes the tag.
That was a game changer right there, Michael.
Sharp one right to the cheekbone.
Triple H looking to take a chance.
All the way for the top.
Elbow drop.
Ooh, stiff right hand.
Game over.
Looking to make a much needed tag here.
And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here.
Look out, he's almost there.
If he doesn't make the tag, they're in big trouble here, Cole.
Somehow gets the tag.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
In the face. He's hurting now.
If he doesn't get out of that corner, he's going to be hurting even worse.
Knife edge chop echoing through the arena. Hold on, guys. This isn't good. Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
Superplex!
The game's starting to fade.
It's no secret that quick tags lead to success in the tag team division. And I'd say the quicker he can make that tag here, the better their chances of winning will be.
Needs to make it to the corner here, Corey.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Cole. There's no way around it. A tag is vital at this point in the match.
Are we gonna see the tag, Byron?
I think so, Michael. I really do.
Oh, and he gets to his corner.
That's a game changer right there.
A sit out mat slam.
What a showman Christian is.
Through the arena. Oh no. Up on the top rope.
Hazardous part of town for these two competitors.
This could go south in a hurry. Here we go.
Superplex.
Looking to make the tag here.
Attack at this point can change the whole complexion of this match, Michael.
Neckbreaker!
I say Christian just turned the tempo up.
Christian is taking no prisoners.
Ah, snap there. Up and face first.
Slapjack.
Christian almost willing himself on here.
Really needs to get to the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later.
Ah, sit out mat slam.
Just caught flush.
Reverses. Can he make him pay? And look at hung up by the second rope.
Oh, look at his aggression.
Christian with the excellent move to get out.
Evading possible disaster there.
It's not looking good for Christian here.
It's decision time, Cole. Does he try to get back on the offensive himself, or does he attempt to make a tag here?
Oh, what a chop!
That'll light you up.
Superplex!
Referee in position.
Yeah, he's got a lot left in him.
And Christian continues to impress. Business as usual.
Off the ropes.
He has become relentless at this point.
He can turn it on in a hurry.
Hoping to make a tag here.
It sounds like there are a lot of people here tonight hoping for the exact same thing.
He's getting closer, Corey.
And look at his partner. He wants in the worst way.
Boom! There's the tag.
Execution!
Look at this.
What a tag team display.
Deserves another look, folks.
Look at him go. Check this out.
Class in tag team competition. They just took the game to a whole other